It's on us
to change the way we
think, talk, act
around sexual assault. Because it's not the victim's problem.
It's everyone's.
It's on us
to be a part of the solution.
To get someone home safely.
It's on us
to take responsibility for our actions
and our inaction.
It's on us
to not look the other way. To act when we think someone is in trouble.
It's on us
to be a better bystander.
To be a better bobcat.